Good morning. Today is an exciting day because I have two shoots and tomorrow I also have another shoot. So this is going to be a little weekend vlog and just a little behind the scenes of everything. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Alright, we got the first outfits.
We're going to shout out some photographers and have an awesome time. So let's get on to the video. Hey guys, so we're here in Des Moines and we're shooting with Caleb Raw. Hello. And Megan, say hi. Like, I'll use your pictures and then like say that they're from you.
Oh, okay.
So then they can like find you because they take really good photos. You guys are like amazing. So Katie is gonna go and we're gonna have a good day. We're kind of like getting some editorial type shots. So we're gonna try and see how it turns out. Hey you guys, so I'm gonna shout out Megan Ruth Photography _. That is her Instagram handle. She takes awesome photos and is my age, 17, both seniors, so definitely go and check her out. She is so talented. Go and look at her work. For these photos, Megan and I were really trying to go for the editorial kind of business boy type look. So hopefully these turned out. I think they did. So they look great. Thanks so much, Megan, for working with me. Hey guys, so that was literally like so cold. Like I can't even feel my fingers right now. And they're like red, you can tell. But we had a good time. We took some pictures in front of like trashy areas. But you know, like that's part of editorial. That's what we love about it because it's so weird and unique. But we're changing in the car right now into some jumpsuits for like some more twin photos and stuff. So we're very thankful for Megan and Caleb. Go check them out. And yeah, we're gonna get ready for round two. So pumped. Wooden Creek.
Let's see.
I think you might be okay.
Should I get out of the car and try? See how it looks?
I think it would.
Katie put on tights and now she's like, I don't know how it's going.
Okay. I mean, it goes down like far enough, but like.
You think you'll be okay?
I think I'll be okay.
Okay. All right, I'll text them for round two. So we're at this church and it looks super cool. Katie and I are freezing, but we're all pretty bad. Anyways, let's get going. No pressure. We did so good.
I did my Halloween shoot here.
Oh, you did? This is a good spot. It's a church, you guys. This is where we're at, downtown Des Moines. With Mary.
We also have Caleb.raw, that is Caleb's Instagram handle. He takes super cool kind of like storytelling photos too. So here we decided to kind of go for the jumpsuit editorial vibe. Kind of spooky, I'm feeling those like creepy vibes, but I think these turned out awesome.
This is painful now.
We're all just crying.
Sit on this.
Alright, so it's been a very painful time. I think we all can't feel our hands at this point. Like seriously, it's pretty bad. But thank you guys so much for having us. And yeah, definitely go and follow them. And we're gonna go because we're freezing, like we're in pain. So thank you guys. Alright, saying bye to these people.
Bye.
Bye. Starbucks run! We're so unbelievably cold
yes.
right now.
So cold. I can't imagine like
there
New
go.
York.
Oh gosh.
It's so cold. Here we go.
I'm using a hot hand right now. Thank God for hot hands.
Starbucks, the best part of the day.
Yeah.
We like deserve this after that, like being so cold.
If I told you things I did. Katie feels better now.
I am happy. It was all worth it.
We like needed this right now because we have like 45 minutes until my next shoot. So we have 45 minutes
perfectly.
And we need to warm up. I am so cold. So whenever I come here, I get the white chocolate mocha. Like that's my favorite Christmas drink. So that's what I got. What did you get, Katie?
I got hot chocolate. It's so good.
But we're here warming up, having a little break, which is nice. Because like we couldn't feel our hands.
No.
Like, we were having cold tears, like crying. dying because it was so cold. But the photos are going to turn out really good, so I'm super happy about it. So it was definitely worth
it. They really did.
And they were so nice. So, like, thank you guys for coming out and shooting with us. We appreciate it. Thank you.
Walk.
And our handy dandy mom is taking care of us today, driving us around. We're walking, let's just go. That's her in that car over there. Feeling thankful for our mom today, right? To be here, everyone has been like awesome today. So, and I'm like kind of new to modeling, but I'm getting into it. So, these guys decided to have me today. Introduce yourselves.
Hi, I'm Mikhail.
I'm Heather.
And they have a photography business. So, you guys go and follow them, shout them out, literally stalk them on social media. And can I put your guys' pictures once it ended in the vlog? Can I have your permission?
Yes. Yeah.
And then
yeah.
Shout them out.
Yeah.
You guys?
Absolutely.
Yeah, so go check them out. All right, so we're gonna change from this weird looking jumpsuit to this outfit they chose for me. So I'm super excited. Here we go. Guys, I totally forgot to show you guys Jesus in the background, but I totally forgot to show you guys that we are eating pizza right now and we're done with the photo shoot and we're in the car. I was gonna show you, but then we just scarfed it up. Like, we got that box there and then I'm just eating pizza. So we had like some breadsticks things in pizza and I'm just so hungry. Like, I'm gonna turn on this music here because like Christmas vibes. Ooh, will this hold? I look so ugly right now, so like that's all I can say. Like, this is like after photo shoot look. Don't judge me. Basically, today was an awesome day. I'm super happy for all the people that I met. Everyone was just so nice, and it's so rewarding and just fun to get your photos taken when you're a photographer yourself and to also help other photographers further their business. So it was definitely a lot of fun, but I was so excited to scarf down some pizza because it's been a long day and I was hungry. And when I have photo shoots, like, I eat very, very small, like the day of until after. So then I can like actually eat a meal so that I don't wanna like blow up my stomach or anything. So that's why I like had to eat some pizza. So I think I'm gonna end today's vlog here and just kind of mesh tomorrow's vlog with it, because tomorrow I also have a photo shoot at the Whistler Studio in Des Moines. It's like downtown Des Moines, and I'm gonna be shooting the Gaia Gia models from Omaha. So I am super excited to do some in-studio photos there. They're gonna turn out really cool, so pretty happy about that. And yeah, so I'll see you then when I am going to the Whistler Studio and taking some photos, editorial photos. So yep, thanks guys for following along. Bye. I'm gonna relax now.